My name's Lloyd Law. I'm the TPS2 for Clear Roadways Division in the Metro District. My job with the Metro District is to oversee our blending operations in making our salt brine and our liquid anti-icing de-icing chemicals. Salt brine is a blend of fresh water and sodium chloride, which is rock salt or road salt, that is blended to a specific concentration level to depress the freezing point. Everybody is continuing to pursue alternative means other than chlorides for anti-icing and de-icing. And there are other possibilities out there, and it is being looked into heavily on the reduction of chloride. To make salt brine or a blend of salt brine and an alternative chemical, rock salt or road salt is placed in a tub. Fresh water is run through the rock salt until it hits a certain salinity. When it hits a certain salinity, it is then sent to a storage tank or it is blended with an alternative chemical. And the variation on the blends can vary widely upon what a district chooses to use. Okay, we're located in the tank room or the storage room for the blending system. Each tank has a purpose. One tank is a tank that we can auto blend into. The other tank here that we're looking at is a storage tank. We can store whatever we're blending or just salt brine in. The other two tanks we have additive in that we will blend into these two tanks. We can use these combination of tanks at any point in time to store any different chemical that we see fit. This is the control panel for the machine. The different brine makers, brine generators, blending systems will vary district by district and size by size. This machine here, we will program a batch. We'll tell it how many gallons we want to make, where we want it to be stored, and what we want in there for a blend or an additive. In this particular case, we are making a 500 gallon batch of brine, and we are going to add 30% of our additive to it. And then the process is, we'll hit start, the machine will start up, it will circulate the water through the tub. When it opens up or hits where we want it to be, it will send it to the tank. Every truck in MnDOT does have a brine tank on it, a tank capable of applying it to the salt in the truck or to the roadway or both. MnDOT uses salt brine in two ways, or a blend in two ways. It is used to pre-treat roadways that are prone to frost. It is also used to pre-treat the roadway in anticipation of an event. Before we would get a snow event, we would pre-treat certain parts of the roadways to prevent bonding. It will prevent the bond of snow or compaction from forming on the roadway. That way when we can mechanically remove it easier because it is not bonded to the roadway. If we do have bonding or compaction, the liquids will be applied with the salt at the same time or sprayed to aid in the lifting or the breaking up of the compaction, again, so we can mechanically remove it.